And we are back in studio, everyone. My God, we are wrapping up Extra Life 2021 right now. RT Extra Life 2021. We got about five more minutes left right now. I can't see. Can someone slide that TV up? The number is exactly 771. Not yet. Well, I think we set it to 780. So if we get to 780, we will hit the Matt and Anna Hulla match of $15,000. So
thank
now
you,
is your time. We got 5 minutes left. I know we can cross that. Just rack that camera. I know we can cross that number. So we're about 8,000 bucks away right now from crossing 780, and that'll be that $15,000 match from the Hullums. So very, very big thank you to all of them.
Thank you
to Achievement Hunter.
Yeah.
And big special thanks to Michael and Gavin for weathering.
Gavin's dead.
Gavin might be dead.
Gavin's dead.
Yeah. We need to lose him. That's okay. He's around here somewhere. And again, special shout out to Brad Stuver for coming out and offering up his like Stu.
Yeah. He wants to be here, but he's crying right now.
Oh, he's, okay. Oh. Gavin's off crying right now.
He got hit twice.
Yeah, there he is.
Oh, he's got a cup of his tears. I see it.
That's right. Having a good time, relaxing.
Beautiful, beautiful.
I like soccer now.
Yeah, you can come have a seat if you want, dude.
We'll have to go to a game. We'll take Achievement Hunter to a game next season. It'll be a lot of fun.
Yeah, so let's do that instead of the 5K.
Well, I mean, we crossed 750. Hey!
I think something might be wrong here.
Oh my
it's
gosh.
It's very smashed in
so,
here.
So I believe that means we're doing the Achievement Hunter 5K. Yeah.
Well,
right,
you
Trevor?
Are.
We crossed 750, so that's going to do it right there. Look at all the donations
there
coming in
go.
Right now.
Yeah.
All right, now is your chance. We're about 5,000 away, 5,500 away. Let's cross that magic 780, and that'll be another $15,000 donation, which means we will add on $40,000 to our total.
What time do we want to do Matt's video?
Oh, that's right. How about like we give it a few more minutes? If we cross 780, we'll run Matt's video.
Okay. Yeah.
So we have a special video for Matt Hullum as well.
780.
So.
Jack.
It was confusing.
Do you have one too?
Yeah, I got a special.
Matt also.
Oh, Matt's got a special video. Matt, what's your special video?
Oh, a special video, Jack.
Matt, don't intrude. No one said Matt. Brad.
It's that yes and improv I love.
No, Matt.
No, Jack. Stop.
Not in fact me. I am done.
How did you get him to not kick you so much? Let me. Oh.
No, I asked him. I was like, dude, you're just going for Michael. And he was like, well, he was talking shit and saying he was going to catch a bunch of them.
Well,
so
I
that
mean,
was kind of your own fault.
I feel like I stopped a lot of them, though.
I thought I should have.
True. You did.
To be fair, you stopped quite a few.
Yeah, dude. Yeah. Actually saving.
Those ones that hit your stomach, you could hear because they sounded different.
I heard them too, yeah.
Inside and out.
I heard them too. That was cool.
Yeah, Gavin, other than that second shot you caught right to the nuts, I think you did pretty well.
You got a lot of ankles.
He was really good at like two in this leg, two in the stomach.
Well, he was jumping a lot.
Yeah.
The last one, I was just looking at on the ground, and then I blinked, and it was here.
Yeah, he's pretty strong. So anyway, thank you again. Less than $2,000 away from hitting that $780,000 mark, and that'll tack on an additional $40,000 from Rooster Teeth and the Hullums. So much love to them. That is absolutely fantastic.
Yeah, sure.
Oh wow, we're doing it, you guys. We've done it. We did Extra Life 2021, even under some crazy conditions. We still made it happen. So thank you very much, all of Achievement Hunter, for showing up.
Yes,
bringing the energy.
Yeah,
loving you guys. It's been a lot of fun.
Internet also, if you'd like to tip for this manager, I thought you did a pretty good job. Check out Alex's hand.
Ooh,
he's the prettiest of princesses. If you'd like, please tip. Okay. Thank you. Please
very
tip.
Very nice.
Hey, whoa, we got the whole hand.
Oh yeah, I'm sorry. I got to match my hand. I'm sorry. I have a dissatisfied customer. One moment.
All right. Hey, we got it. We'll see it. Okay, watch this number go up.
But
that is 779. Jeremy and Kat.
It just keeps going.
The match, we've hit it. Thank you so much. Hey, Jeremy Dooley.
Again.
Yeah. Cat, 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 c 2 minutes left to make your final donations. Then we'll run that Matt video. And it's very, very special, very awesome. We love Matt. And then after that, I hear DJ Jonk's going to hang out for a little bit. And what's going on with the cameras? They're freaking out.
Oh, my God.
And Brad Stewart's back to kick everyone on set.
Chelsea? Chelsea threw an elite donation.
What? Saving it for after all the footballs.
I wanted to be nice at least once.
Check this.
Oh, my gosh. Wow, okay.
Oh, and also, like, we've got a video
you're
show.
Cool now,
we've got
bro.
DJ Jonk coming up, like you said. Yeah.
There one day.
But also, feel free to keep the donations rolling in. Again, it all goes to help, you know, sick children. So it's a really good cause. So anything you guys can do, keep it going while the videos are playing, while we got DJ Jonk going. Just keep it rolling. Thank you.
Absolutely. So thank you very much again. Yeah, and hang out for DJ Jonk. You know, if any lead donations come in during DJ Jonk, I hear you might play Hamster Dance or something goofy like that. So just saying, just like cut right to it, whatever in the middle of. Sorry?
Yeah. I request berries
maybe,
and cream.
Maybe. He might have it. I'll have to check to see if he has. I'll have to ask him.
Chelsea had a request.
What, Beethoven's Ode to Joy?
What?
Beethoven's Ode to Joy.
What's up, that do?
All right.
And, queen.
Oh, and with that, I see it is 10 o'clock. Oh! Extra Life 2021. Oh! We did it. That is a wrap. $785,000 still going up.
Still
you can still
going.
Make donations.
Like
700, let's say 786, maybe. We love you,
Jack. That's plus 40,000 on top of that with the matches, and we still don't even have the merch.
That's
donation.
Right. So we've got $787,000 right there, and then on top of that, we have $40,000 donated from Rooster Teeth and the Hullums as well. Trevor's pointing.
That says Adam and Megan Baird for the love.
Oh. We love you guys. And then on top of that, so our merchandise donation, the last I have right here from just came in right now, was $110,299 on top of all that. So we're looking at over $900,000 raised during Extra Life. Thank you so much. That is awesome. Don't forget, we still have the puzzle cubes. They are on their way. We haven't put them up in the store yet. So it might say sold out, but they're just not there yet. So those will be coming, and the proceeds from that will still go to Extra Life. We still have the shirts, posters, everything else up in the store till Monday at 10 a.m. Wow, we
Jack,
did
it. I think we did it. I think we hit our pledge.
Was that our pledge?
I think so.
Oh, nice.
If not, we're really close.
We're really close. We're really, really close. So there we go. So thank you again, every single person who donated tonight and over the past week during the community stream, during the week of games.
Here it comes. Damn it.
It means the world to me that we get to do this every year. And the support we get from everyone in the community and everyone I work with, it means the absolute world to me. And the fact that everyone comes out so strong and has so much energy and has so much love for this and so much passion. And even these idiots taking shots from a professional goalie. I mean, it's like.
Mean?
It's.
you were so nice.
I mean, it's nice.
Just be nice.
Well, dude, I mean, like.
I mean, you guys throw your bodies at it. And Michael and Gavin, thank you so much for everything you guys have done. You've raised so much money for these kids.
Yeah.
And I couldn't have done it, of course, I mean, without Caiti. She's the love of my life, and she means everything. And thank you for being here and doing this.
That's my pleasure. Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Now, Extra Life, if you're tuning in for the first time, Extra Life always falls on their anniversary. So, and honestly, knowing both of them, there's not a better way that they would want to celebrate their anniversary than doing this.
We went to a nice steak restaurant.
Yeah, we had a nice steak.
Okay, but let's be real. You had to choose between this.
Yeah.
Oh, $790. We're still going up. We're still going up.
I also wanted to say Lindsay and I have decided to adopt Gavin.
Hey!
About time.
But seriously,
no one's pregnant this year.
No,
I think we're not.
That
we know.
Getting into Extra Life with this team of people has been awesome. I mean, like working with Chad has been absolutely a pleasure. And Chelsea coming in and kicking so much ass, it's been amazing. And of course, I couldn't do it without Caiti. So, and then everyone behind the scenes, everyone operating cameras and running lights. And, love. Yeah. Yeah. Like it's incredible. Like our you know, social. Everyone who touches anything, it's we're going around. I mean, it's and even the volunteers. We have volunteers come out as well, and just volunteer their time to help out anyway, cleaning up our messes. So love these volunteers. Give a round of applause to the volunteers as well. Oh my gosh! And who am I missing, Caiti? Who am I missing? What's that? Power Rangers?
Moderators.
Moderators, baby.
Power you Rangers of the chat.
You're mods. I'm not giving you the wall, but you're amazing.
Chelsea, this is your time.
Shout out to
Hold
the mods.
Hold on, real quick. Chelsea, will you say some words about you know, the community and the mods?
No,
this
I don't
is how
want
I get her to cry. Sorry.
Do it now. Do it. I'm the man. Go. Now. Do it. Now. Go.
Mod wall.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, you're next. You don't have to.
Y'all don't even know what you've managed to do again this year and how fast we get. No! So we had a $25,000 match, and we hit it in 11 minutes.
Nice.
That is incredible, and that's nothing compared to everything that happened with these guys when we were doing late donations, where there's a lot of tick marks on this. Every tick mark here is a late donation that was going towards them, and that happened in, like, less than 90 minutes. And oof. Seeing that happen year after year, fuck you.
I love you, Chelsea. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Seeing that happen year after year is just incredible, knowing that this is our community, the Rooster Teeth community, that puts it together.
Yep.
And I couldn't imagine a better way to spend November 13th with y'all and with y'all. And so thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Chelsea.
My face now.
Yeah. Oh, my gosh. Well, Caiti, do you have anything you want to add before we throw it to you? Oh, my gosh!
Sorry, who just volunteered?
Yeah.
I think I just want to say that this is fundamentally the essence of life, that volunteering for each other and working for each other and doing things that, or being a part of things that are bigger than you, are fundamental to our souls, and we need to do it. And when we do, we feel better and we feel more hopeful. And so as somebody who is really open about mental health and mental illness, I have to say that this is one of the things that makes me feel the most hopeful in the world and about other people. And so I hope that can bring some sort of joy and comfort to you as well, because I know that in my darkest days, sometimes I look back on these streams and I think, no, really, there is a lot. There's a lot here. And that's because of you. So. Thank you very much.
Oh. All right.
I mean, you guys just radiate this energy and this positivity. Like, really, like, fuck. no, but honestly, like, anybody who knows you guys, like, this is incredible. Like, I'm so fortunate to be even a part of it, just to help it. This is my favorite thing that I do, that I've ever done, is help make this thing happen. And it's, you guys started this, and I think, like, almost literally everybody here can say, like, you know, how much they just want to gravitate towards y'all and help make this thing happen. And that's all because of you guys. So
thank you.
Now we're all crying.
Here we go. We got all of us.
All right. So thank you.
I do have one more thank you.
Oh, wait, Chelsea's got one more thank you.
I do. Very special thank you to Code 4.
Hey, oh, yeah. Code 4. Yeah. Hey. They absolutely. They kept us compliant and happy, so that's good. So thank you very much to them. All right. Well, we're not going to go anywhere, but we're going to show a video right now from Matt Hullum. Every year we got to close out with a song from Matt, so we're doing it again this year. Then after that, DJ Jonk's going to play some music, and we might have some people hanging out and dancing around a little bit, maybe.
Of course.
All right. So take it away, Matt Hullum.
Not Matt Bragg.
Hey, everybody. It's your old pal, Matt Hullum, back with his tiny guitar to play a good song poorly for Extra Life. That's what I do now, apparently. I wanted to say thanks to everybody and give you a little update on our family, because last year we shared the news with everybody that our son had been in treatment for cancer. And ironically, he is going to the very same new building that Extra Life has made possible, has made exist. And don't get me wrong, the cancer experience is horrible and everything about it is the worst, but there is something that, you know, brightens our day a little bit when we get to the clinic, we get to that new building, and in the lobby there's a plaque with all the major donors that made the building possible, and Rooster Teeth is right there. Because it's not, you know, Rooster Teeth the company, it's Rooster Teeth the community. And we really appreciate that. I know all the kids and the families that are there who are able to take advantage of this new facility, these new services, and everything else that they have there is wonderful. And, you know, it's not about us, you know, we're in a very interesting position to be able to share, you know, our own story about this, but really there's a lot of people who are in need, and you guys help every year, you know, for the kids. And I now have seen it firsthand in a really personal way. And so just wanted to say thank you. Our son's doing a lot better. You know, he's got a long road ahead. It's been a long road already, but he's great. He's a fighter. He's tough. He's been doing everything he needs to do, and he's the best. So thank you to everybody who's thought about us and sent us messages or prayers or anything else. We appreciate it. So I was thinking about what song to butcher in my usual way for the end of Extra Life. And again, I'm recording from home, obviously, here doing this, which is, you know, a little bit of a bummer, but we're trying to stay extra safe because of our family's particular circumstances. But this is the last, or it was already, we already had the last year of in stage five. And this year's Extra Life is coming to you from stage four. It's like DEFCON. We're moving up and it's getting more intense, but the numbers are going down somehow. So no nuclear weapons hopefully are gonna be launched from this stage, but we have, you know, moved stages. And, you know, at the time when that happened, I thought, oh, well, that's too bad, but it's, you know, it's just a stage, you know, of life and of production, and it's okay. But then I realized as we were getting closer to Extra Life, really so many people know stage five from all the good times that we've had in stage five doing Extra Life, you know, good times, having good times, and times where we were doing good. And so I wanted to record something this year to a little bit commemorate all of that history and look ahead, because I think there's going to be a lot of great things that come out of stage four in the next chapter of Rooster Teeth, the next chapter of Extra Life. And I'm excited about the future. I'm excited about where we are. And I think, you know, this has been such an amazing event to see do so well year after year. Only with the community's support and love is it possible. So thank you, everybody. And now I'm going to go straight into the song, and you will notice there are no edits whatsoever between this little monologue I'm giving and the beginning of the song. You ready? And one, two, three. Turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable. In the end it's right. I hope you had the time. Take the photo.
thank you very much to Matt Hullum for that. And of course, like Matt and Anna, we love them so much. And hopefully next year we can actually have him in studio to play a song live. And that was beautiful. Thank you so much, Matt. Wow, Extra Life 2021, our big 12-hour stream. We've crossed $805,000 over the course of that song. So thank you very much. Everyone has been donating tonight. You guys are absolutely wonderful, amazing, and we love each and every one of you. Every single donation counts. Every single donation matters. And don't forget, we still have merchandise in the store that will go towards Rooster Teeth's donation to Extra Life as well. That'll be in the store till 10 a.m. on Monday. You can keep making donations to Extra Life throughout the end of the year up till December 31st. So if you're waiting to make a donation or you couldn't, that's fine. Donate.roosterteeth.com. We'll continue working till December 31st if you want to make a donation. And yeah, and we're gonna keep hanging out. And DJ Jonk is gonna show up and play some music. We're only gonna be on RTTV though. So if you're watching anywhere other than RTTV, if you're watching on YouTube somewhere else, we gotta shut those down. So we're only over on Rooster Teeth. So go over to Rooster Teeth, watch it there, because we can play some copyrighted music.
RoosterTeeth.com/RTTV
or extralife.rooster.